For single leg bridge kicks, you're gonna start in a bridge position. You're gonna maintain and level hips and kick one leg out straight. You wanna make sure that this leg isn't kicking up out in the air, but that it's maintaining parallel with the other thigh. Complete for the number of repetitions specified, then switch to the other side.